I'd like to welcome everyone here to Henry Ford Hospital, West Bloomfield, to this program. I'm glad to see we have such a nice day. I hope you all found parking spots easily, and look forward to a very enlightening program, which is more or less entitled, "What About Those Medicines?" Let's think about them some other time. There's so much more to dealing with Parkinson's disease, and in terms of exercise, medications, seeking the cure, putting together a community of people interested in Parkinson's, that's what it's all about. We have a filled program today. I want to give you a little bit of an overview of it. I want to introduce some key players and acknowledge the help of those who organize this. And I'm very glad to say that this could be the start of something big, because we can do similar programs again in the future. So please give us your feedback. For starters, I'd like to acknowledge those individuals who helped make this happen, especially my colleague and organizer and do-everything person, Julia Wall, who helped make this happen. Let's get some applause there. Me too. And with her help and guidance in getting this organized, that's why you're all seating here in such comfort. We also have support of Stephanie Shear and Jennifer Day of our marketing at Henry Ford, and other members of my department who are helping out in this event. We have sponsors from the pharmaceutical industry and elsewhere who've helped make this possible. Abbott DBS, Acadia Pharmaceuticals, Adamas Pharmaceuticals, Boston Scientific, GE Health, Medtronic, Pharmacy Advantage, The Recovery Project, Residential Home Health. All of these have been supporters of this program, of the education. They have some exhibits up on the Main Street area, and please take a look, and they have literature and other information on various aspects of Parkinson's disease and the ways we treat it. We have some other exhibitors who are here to participate in the program as well. I also want to acknowledge our speaker who's come all the way from California to talk with you. She's also provided a grand rounds and a training dinner last night for physicians in the community, so this is her third time at the podium, and we'll acknowledge that in a short while. So we have about 3 hours ahead. We have a chance to have some dialogue as well, so please keep in mind your questions will be answered at various parts of the program, and even after 1 p.m. I'll be around, and others from our group here at Henry Ford, to talk about our services, which include seeing patients with Parkinson's disease, carrying out clinical trials, deep brain stimulation, and other forms of therapy for the challenges of living with this disorder, and also the kinds of rehabilitative approaches we have here, including exercise and physical therapy kinds of classes. So I think for starters, I'll ask Terye Mock to come up here, because we have some exercise to get you going, some dance, some music to elevate the level of this hospital scene to that of a nightclub. And without further ado, Terye Mock, who runs a program called Moving Through Dance, you're on.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. He said the D word. Everybody, when you hear dance, you want to get up and walk out, right?
Yeah.
Don't. Please don't. I'm going to turn on my music over here, and I'm going to ask that you just scoot away from the table a bit, and we're going to do some moving to some great music. Oh, I'd like to borrow a chair. I'm going to run through a couple of moves that we do at our moving through class. We run it just like a dance class, in that we warm up. Everything we do can be done seated or standing. We're going to stay seated. And at the end, if you feel like you'd like to stand up, that's fine. So I'm just going to go through a few of them. The first thing that we do is warm up, just to get our breakfast down. So we want to sit nice and tall in our chair. All right, here we go. Follow me. Scoop up. One and two. Down. Three and four. Back up. Five. Six. Open wide. Seven. Good. Eight. Again. One and two. Three and four. Five and six. Seven and eight. Hug yourself. Who doesn't need a hug? Ah. Take a big breath in. Hug yourself again. Feels so good. And up. One more scoop. Here we go. One and two, three and four, back up five, six, seven. Good. Big circle on one side of your body. Float that balloon up to the ceiling. Take a big breath in. Let me hear it. And exhale. Good. Reach to the ceiling and down and up. Oh, you guys look great from this vantage point. And down. Circle on the other side. Fingertips together. Find those fingertips. Float that balloon up to the ceiling. Take a big breath in. Exhale. Reach for the ceiling. One and two, three and four. Follow with your sight down. All right, let's do it with music. Good job. Here we go. I'm not a techie, so if something happens, I'm sorry. Sitting nice and tall, here we go. Scoop. Open wide. Beautiful. Again. Good. Hug yourself. Yay. Big breath in. Nice. One more scoop. Here we go. Scoop. Here comes our big circle on one side of your body. Here we go. Float up to the ceiling. Big breath in. Exhale. Nice. Reach for the ceiling. And down. Nice. Circle on the other side. Here we go. Big breath in, exhale, reach, and down, nice. Sitting nice and tall, nice job. Yes, you can clap for yourself, absolutely. We have a saying in the biz, you know, after your audition, you're all hired. All right, so now we're going to warm up our feet. I'm going to go fast. They only gave me 15 minutes. Here we go. Sitting nice and tall. You're going to push that foot, doesn't matter which foot, as far as you can and stretch the toe. Then flex. Then point and bring it back. Other leg. A one and a two and a three and four. A five and a six and seven and eight. Change your thought. We're going to bounce our heels and lift our arms up four times. Here we go. A one and a two and a three and a four. A five and a six and a seven and a eight. A one and a two. Now we're going to bounce our heels and a bounce and a bounce and a bounce and a bounce. Now, like a mazurka in ballet, you're going to take one leg up, two legs, these are not legs, arms, and look at the ceiling and flex your foot. Ta-da! Have you seen those, like Nutcracker, the guys in the red boots and the girls that have the ribbons? That's what we are. Bring it back in. Thanks for playing along, by the way. Up and out. Up and in. The bigger, the better. Think of those big red boots we have on. Yeah. And once again, look at the ceiling. Yeah. Back to the beginning. A one and a two and a three and a four. Sitting nice and tall. There we go. One more. One and a two. Now we bounce our heels and a scoop and a scoop and a scoop. Boom. Lift up. We're all dancers, you know. Show me some attitude. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. Hit it. Sitting nice and tall, red boots, ribbons, feet. One, two, three, push, flex, point. Yes, are you sitting nice and tall? Show me some attitude. Oh yeah, the room just lit up. Bounce your heels, here we go. Yes, One, two. Nice. Good job. Push. One more time. Push. Bounce your heels. Attitude. Here we go. Here we go. Up. And out. Up. And in. Good. Up. And out. Up. And in. Two more times. Here we go. Up. And out. Yeah, good. Last time. All right, we're gonna go back to the beginning. Show me what you got. Here we go. Push, flex, point, and down. Push, flex, point, and down. Good, push. Last time to give me some attitude. Let's see it, here we go. Boom, baby, boom, baby, boom. Ha! Yeah. Good job. Nice. Okay, we're going to do a little Broadway. I asked my dancers what they preferred, and these were the selections. So we're going to spread our fingers up. And we're going to think white gloves, glitter, and top hats. Close and open. A close and open. Find your thumb to your pinky, thumb to your ring, thumb to your middle, thumb to your pointer. I have a hard time doing that. Here we go. One and a two, three and a four, a pinky, ring, middle, pointer. Close and open, close and open. Ooh, see how cool those white gloves would be? Now, four karate chops looking down in between your legs. One, two, three, four, nice and sharp. Now we're gonna go up to the ceiling. One, two, three, four, and then we're gonna go side to side like it's too noisy. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, reach up, pull the shade down, bam. Reach out, close the curtain, bam. Wiggle your fingers and wink. Come on, come on. You got to be a little goofy because I am. Go again. One and a two and a three and a four, a pinky and a ring and a middle and a pointer. One and a two and a three and a four, a pinky and a ring and a middle. Karate chop. A down, ba-da, ba-da, ba-ba, and up. This is why I dance and not sing. Ba 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 da ba 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 ba. Reach up, pull it down, out, close the curtain, wiggle and wink. Now, this is the only time I will be washing windows. Here we go. One and a two and a three and a four and a five and a six. Reach up, pull that shade down. Now we're going to go away from our body. Count six with me. One. Six is your cue to open up your arms. Seven and eight. Now we're just going to go four in and four out. Count with me. One, two, three, four. Reverse. One, two, three, four. Is that all you can count? Come on. Here we go. One,
two, three, four.
Reverse.
One,
thank you.
Three.
Reach up, pull the shade. Up and a down. Out and a in. Up and a down. Out and in. All right, here we go. Now, we take a lot of time to learn this, so you guys are doing a great job. I'm just throwing it at you because I want to get everything in. All right, here we go. Broadway, here we come. Got your white gloves on, top hats, sitting nice and tall. Let's go get them. Here we go.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town?
Pinky.
And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down.
Here comes our karate chops,
and all
looking
that
down.
Jazz,
go.
Stop the car, I know we won't be.
Take it up.
Where the gin is cold and the piano.
Side to side.
It's just a noisy hall where there's.
Gonna pull the shade down.
And all.
Bam. Close the curtain, wiggle and wink.
Jazz.
All right, once again, here we go. Looking good.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town?
Pinky, ring,
and all
nice.
The jazz. I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down.
Here comes our karate chops.
Stop the car, I know we'll be.
Look up.
Where the gin is cold and the piano.
Side I decide. Pull down that shade. Close the curtain. Wiggle and wink. Wash windows. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reach up. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reach out. 4 in. 1, 2, 3. Reverse. Here comes our shade. Up and down. Here we go. Out and in. Up and down. Wiggle and wink. Wash windows. 3, 4, 5, 6. Reach up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Open out. Up and down. Here we go. Say it. Up and down. Out and in. Up and down. Out and in. Bam. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Oh, all right. This is our last one. I will invite you to stand if you'd like, but you don't have to, okay? I'm going to stand, but some of you that would like, yes, stand. That's good. I want you to think of this rhythm. Long, short, long. Is it time? Long, short, long. Here we go. Long, short, long. Long, short, long. If you're seated, you just go long, short, long. Long, short, long. Here we go. Long, short, long. Long, short, long. Long, short, long. Long, short, long. Make a nice sturdy stance. Bye. Bye. Get it? This is the last one. Wasn't that funny? Black.
Oh, sorry.
Hey. Bird. Here we go. Long, short, long, long, short, long. Get a little comfortable with that. Here we go. Bye, bye, black, what? Right, here's my favorite part because I get to stomp angrily for 4 counts. No one here knows or understands me. Isn't that the truth, right? All those hard luck stories, they all hand me, right? Good lyrics. This is the big kicker. Make my bed, light the light. I'll arrive, big finish, late tonight. Black bird, bam. Cross your body. Bye, bye. Does anybody know that song? Yes? All right, let's sing it. Go. Pack up all my cares. Don't make me sing alone. Here I go, singing low. Here we go. Bye, bye. Good. Blackbird, bam. I don't know it either. Isn't that funny? We only keep going. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Bye, bye. Black bird, good. 4 marches. No one here knows or understands me. Boo-doop. All those hard luck stories, good. Hand me. Big finish, step kick. Make my bed, light the light. Come on. I'll arrive late tonight. Blackbird, push it away, cross your body, bye-bye. All right, let's have real song do it. Here, this is our big finish. Thanks for having me, by the way. It's really fun. You guys did good. Here we go. You got freedom to move the way you want. Long, short, long. Here we go. Yeah, nice style. Good job. Blackbird.
Blackbird.
Push it away. Blackbird. Long, short, long.
Where somebody good. Waits for me. Sugar sweet.
Yes.
So is he.
Here we go.
Bye.
Arms up.
Blackbird.
4 marches. Hit it.
No one here can love or understand me.
Here we go. Make pop those fingers. Bam. And light bam. The light. I'll arrive nice. Late tonight. Blackbird. Cross your body. Cross and reach. Last time forever dancing today. Hit it, dancers. Go. Nice. Arms up. Good. Long, short, long. Yes. Four marches. Hit it. Open up.
Me.
Good.
What hard luck stories they all hand me.
Big finish. Here we go.
Make up bam. My bed and light the light. I'll arrive late
good.
Tonight. Blackbird. Bye.
Cross and reach. Cross and reach. 12:30, 1:30 every Thursday, just saying. Good job, guys. Thank you.